first corner, guys. We're going on go.
Have fun, everybody.
Yeah, my car's loose as fuck.
Have fun on Tic Tacs, huh?
I'll get it back to you. I'll tell you what about you starting 13th, you can still get me for the first corner.
Oh, so really low.
Somebody turn their TV down.
Yeah, it'd be me. I will in a second.
Alright. Sorry.
Sorry.
Whoa!
I almost lost my face.
Seems like an important thing to keep.
Oh.
Wait!
Oh.
Sorry, monster. I was slightly out of control there, you may have noticed. I wasn't trying to block aggressively.
I was thinking the car's behind us.
Oh, Frank gave me a nice boost out of the corkscrew, see.
Oh,
and a nice boost into that corner. Oh.
Whoa.
Change view, and I've got absolutely no wing mirrors, no back mirror, anything. It's fucking shit.
Oh, yeah. Rubbish all the time.
My face.
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who was that?
GRT, let's fly.
Oh, nightmare.
He's been trying to go to the inside pretty hard.
Sorry, Nick.
I make a mistake.
I had one error and then lost in one place, and I was being like wrestling back to 14th for the second.
So much for Stunts Game World later.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. I'll take that.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Bloody hell. Once up the inside and once around the outside on that corner for this race so far.
fucked it. Sorry, Craig.
What was the pit lap? Sorry, I was...
6 to 12.
6 to 12.
Thank you. Here to make the race a lot more fun.
My lap takes 25 so that's where it's a run. There it is, Luke.
Yeah.
I'm glad I know you, Craig, and not fucking rage gaming. It's a bit of a mouthful.
Right, freebie, you're the next
one. Yes, I can see you.
Sorry about that, Kurt, guys.
It's annoying when that happens. You're not messing up enough, though. I'm still behind you. Oh, frick.
Ooh, bloody hell.
Yeah, Craig in front of me bricked slightly earlier there, and
I wasn't even thinking about the fact that I was going to have any chance of contact with you there. I was just driving along for miles back.
Sorry,
that was a bit ambitious.
Life bombing.
It works.
Or should say flex bombing.
Not giving up. You're not giving up. It's only going to end badly. No. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. He's faster than me, but I'm not just going to let him pass.
Mini having a moment there.
Yeah.
I had exactly the same thought, but then I thought you were going to pit, and then I had a moment of doubt. And... unlucky.
Too bad. Trying to stand behind you as much as you can. Oh, fuck the clutch wheel. Bye, Flex.
So I'll stay out then.
Exiting pits.
Exiting pits.
I don't know how I beat over boost out of the pits.
I'm in the lead, hooray!
Thank you.
I will be coming out of the pit shortly.
Anyway, Zex.
So bad at the corkscrew.
So I just braked on the exit instead of accelerated. I was too tense, so I just pissed it all the way.
Hello.
I don't have the consistency. I think you're pretty safe on, so I've got pins and needles in my left hand at the minute.
You haven't got calluses on you.
Yeah. I just clenched the controller too much, like, unnecessarily.
I know that. When I really concentrate, I've been hovering over the brakes, and I'm just having a little nervous tap. You know, oh, for fuck's sake, you just like off and down the straight and like, oh,
comment. Yeah, that's pretty much what I did out of the corkscrew. I just came out of the corkscrew, gave me the beans on the brakes at the same time.
That's 73. Come on.
Yes, you just turn like half a second quicker through the corkscrew screen than me. It's amazing. Watch the times and that.
That first one tight and you're trying to straight line the fuck out of it, Daniel. Get on the power.
Mm-hmm.
How the fuck did we get through there?
Another monster.
I mean, that would have been a fun little race if I'd fallen out of that.
I was hoping you would battle a little bit more so I could catch up.
Saw you there in the background.
That absolute bollocks.